Hi, good morning everybody. How are you? I wish that all of you are fine. Stay home, stay safe. Do you know me? I will introduce myself. Before that, let's do something interesting. Yes, you just listen to me, then follow. Are you ready? Okay. Slap, slap, slap your thighs. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Click, click. Click your hands, click, click, click your hands. Do you get me? Then together, slap, slap, slap your thighs. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Click, click, click your hands. Click, click, click your hands. Is it interesting? Well, now, a little change. After clicking your right hand, you have to say your name. I will say my name, you have to say your name. Then click your left hand. Do you get me? Okay, come on, we together. Slap, slap, slap your thighs. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Click, click, click your hands. Sija. Click, click, click your hands. Sija is my name. You have to say your name. Okay? Once again. Slap, slap, slap your thighs. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Click, click, click your hands. Sija. Click, click. Click your hands. Yes, well, is it interesting? Good. I think you have done a lot of things during this lockdown periods. Haven't you? Yes. Did you draw something? Oh, yes. Did you paint a picture? Oh, nice. Then, did you plant any seeds? Oh, well. Did you read any stories? Yes, me too have done a lot of things. I read a story, a beautiful story. Do you want to listen that story? Let's listen that story.
Once there was a village, a happy village. There were full of trees and flowers, butterflies, birds, animals and men lived there happily together. But one day some young men in the village gathered. One of them said, "We need more money. How can we get it?" Then the other one said, "Can't we just cut down the trees and sell them?" "Yes, yes, that's the way to get more money," the others agreed. An old man in the village heard them. He warned the greedy people, "Hey, don't do this. These trees are a blessing to us. If you cut down them, this village will be destroyed." But the greedy people didn't mind the old man. They cut down all the trees and sold them. After a few days, the village began to have a drought. All the ponds, rivers and wells were dried up. People were in total trouble. Then the old man said, "This is a curse of the nature. Remember, without trees, there is no rain. Now, there is only one way left. Pray to God and plant new trees." The old man gave them seeds he had kept for long. The young man planted the seeds, then everyone in the village planted the seeds. Then it began to rain. All the seeds grew into plants. The birds and the butterflies came back. The village became as happy as before.
Didn't you notice the two conditions of that village? The dry one and the green one. Which one do you like? Definitely the green one. Yes, look at this. See the difference? The green village and the dry village. How beautiful the green village is, isn't it? Here, full of trees. And again, come to the dry land. No rain is here, no flowers, no birds, no animals. The wind always it like the dry wind. But in the green land, there is full of animals, birds, goats. The wind blows with the fragrance of flowers, isn't it? What we feel when we see these two places, when we see the dry land, we feel unhappy. But while we watch the green place, all of us are happy, aren't we? Yes. Now, here is another one. Look at that. What's the condition of this place? Yes, just like the dry village in the story. Do you like such a place? No. Then what can we do now? Can we make it beautiful? Yes. How can we make it beautiful? Look, all the trees were cut down and there is no sign of any plants. So, we need to grow up the trees first. Let's grow up them. Yes, come on. Then, what do we want? We want the branches, twigs and the leaves. I have the branches with me. Can we fix it there? Yes. Now, we are going to fix the branches there. See? Yes. Then, we need the leaves. Here the leaves. Okay. Can we fix it here? Yes. There the leaves. And on the other side. Look. We made the tree. Then let's go to the second one. We will fix the branches, the twigs and the leaves. Yes. First, the branches. Okay. Now, we need the leaves. Here we go with the leaves. We can place it here. Okay. Then, the other branches, we need more leaves. Yes, I have some leaves with me. We can fix it here like this. Okay. Look, we made two trees. And we need to grow up the other two trees. Yes, the branches, twigs, then the leaves. Yes, it is ready. Then the leaves. Yes. Then the fourth one. Yes, I have the branches and twigs with me. Now we will fix it. Like this. Okay? Then the leaves of that tree. Yes. Look. All the trees are ready now. Oh, there is one more. Yes. We can make it. Yes. Here is the branches and we can fix it like this. Then last, the leaves like this. Now, we want some flowers too. Look, the flowers. Where can we fix it? Yes, here in this ground. Here and there we can fix the flowers. Yes, I have a lot of flowers with me. Can we fix it? Yes, come on. We can fix the flowers like this. And this we can make all this ground beautiful with these flowers. And you can fix a flower here. Now look how beautiful the place is now. Is there any butterflies on that flowers? No. Now we can fix the butterflies on the flowers. I have two butterflies with me. Where can we fix them? On the flower. Okay, come on. Now we are going to fix the butterflies on the flowers. These butterflies are here to suck the nectar.
Yes.
Now the butterflies are here to suck the nectar. And I have a cute one with me. Who is this? Yes, a cute rabbit. Where can we give him a place here? Yes, under this big tree we can fix him. Yes, he is under the big tree. Now, a small one. I have a small one with me. Who is this? Yes, the green one, the grasshopper. We can fix him here like this. We have a honeybee too. Where can we give him a place? Yes, on the flower. We can fix him here. The honeybee is here to drink the honey. Yes. Now look at our beautiful place. We make it a wonderful one. Then we can fix more flowers like this. Okay, friends. Now look at the picture. Yes, we have one more friend and they are waiting for us. The birds, can we fix them here? Yes. Look how the place is changed. The dried one became a green one, isn't it? Yes. Now watch this. How changed it? The dry place turned into a beautiful green place. What can we call such a beautiful place? Yes, a garden. Yes, a beautiful garden. Can you draw such a beautiful garden? Can't you write something about your picture? Yes, good. How can you write it in an easy way? Look at this. We make it a word verb like this. You can add all the names of the things belongs to the garden in this word verb, like butterflies, plants, trees, flowers, honeybee, caterpillar, grasshopper, like all the names belongs in the garden, you can add in this word verb. And one more thing, you can develop your garden as beautiful as you can. You can draw the ponds, you can fix the water animals, you can fix the water plants, and you can make your garden as beautiful as you can. Okay? Then try to make the word verb about your garden and write something about your garden. Now look at our garden. Everyone in our garden is happy. Look, these butterflies are happy because they get a lot of nectar. Honeybee is also happy. He is drinking and enjoying the honey. Then the rabbit is hopping with happy. Yes, all the animals, all the birds, the plants, all are happy. Are you happy to see this garden? Yes. Let's sing a song. The Happy Garden. Okay, just listen to me. Then sing along with me. Okay. Lots of flowers and trees. Lots of flowers and trees. The wind that blow is nice. The shade we get is cool. Happy garden smiles. Do you get me? Okay, come on, sing with me. Lots of flowers and trees. Yes, lots of flowers and trees. The wind that blow is nice. The shade we get is cool. Happy garden smile. Yes. Once more. Lots of trees and flowers. Happy garden smiles. Lots of trees and flowers. The wind that blow is nice. The wind that blow is nice. Happy garden smiles. The shade we get is cool. Happy garden smiles. Lots of trees and flowers. Happy garden smiles. Yes. Do you get me? Good. Then, who are the friends in our garden? Rabbit, grasshopper, honeybee, butterflies. Yes. Then come on. Let's sing with them. The rabbit hopping, skills, skills, skills. Rabbit hopping, skills, skills, skills. Butterfly flying, is butterfly flying, is the birds are pecking, tick tick tick. Birds are pecking, tick tick tick. Grasshopper hopping, tick tick tick. Grasshopper hopping, tick tick tick. Happy garden smiles at you. Happy garden smiles at you. Come on, once again. Lots of trees and flowers. Happy garden smiles. Lots of trees and flowers. Happy garden smiles. The wind that blows is nice. Happy garden smiles. The shade we get is cool. Happy garden smiles. Happy garden smiles. Happy garden smiles. Okay friends, do you enjoy all these activities? You enjoy the story, you enjoy the garden making, then now the song.
You can either draw the picture or make a garden like this in your book or chart paper. Can't you make a real garden at your home? Try to make it. Think about to make an album by collecting the pictures of the plants in the garden.
Like that you can enjoy this lockdown periods with the garden. Then you can seek the help of your teacher too. You can seek the help of your parents and draw the garden, sing the garden song, and you can collect the garden songs also. We will see again. Till then, bye bye.